So these are the NeoPixels that I am going to use for Pierre's hat. Now, because they are metal, as you can see, they don't go around the rim really good. So I'm going to have to take, and I'm auditioning them. Sorry. I'm auditioning them here like this. I'm going to count how many I need, and then I'm going to actually have to make one for every single panel, because I won't be able to do a circle since they're made out of metal. So this is going to be interesting. I didn't think of that. We thought we were just going to have them around the rim, but it's not as easy when they're made out of metal. And this is the 144 strip that I got from Adafruit. So let me see what happens once I start to cut it and add the wires to it. I did get silicone wire.